A man didn't understand how televisions work and was convinced that there must be lots of little men inside the box manipulating images at high speed. An engineer explained to him about high-frequency modulations of the electromagnetic spectrum, about transmitters and receivers, about amplifiers and cathode ray tubes, about scan lines moving across and down a phosphorescent screen. The man listened to the engineer with careful attention, nodding his head at every step of the argument, and at the end he pronounced himself satisfied. He really did understand now how televisions work. But, he said, I expect there are just a few little men in there, aren't there? Up until recently, I've been like that with the whole universe. That was, by the way, a parable that Douglas Adams used to like to tell people. He doesn't like to tell people now because he's dead. And he was an atheist, so he doesn't believe in a soul, so he's not hanging out in heaven. But as George Carlin, another atheist, once talked about, you know, we're all star stuff, ashes to ashes and dust to dust. And these two men live on in our memories and in their works. And so long as we remember them, they are immortal, I guess.